Who will you be at this unholy hour? When no one is watching and the smallest decisions mean the most. Who will you be then? Because no true wins, the real wins we hold on to, are ever won easy. But then, in that moment, something snaps. On those last two, just when there was nothing left. There, right then, on Saturday at whatever time it was, you become someone new. And then tomorrow.
Hey, Rose.
Mom.
It all starts
school,
over.
Baby. Have a good day. What'd you do?
Everything.
Everything?
I got 97.